What can strontium tell us about the birth of patriarchy? Make the connection with EU science. Globally, men wield greater political, economic, and cultural power than women. But where did this inequality begin? The EU-funded WOMAM project examined Copper Age burial sites in Iberia. The bones contain traces of strontium, a mineral found in vegetables, meat, and water. As people grow, they absorb the strontium signature of their surroundings, allowing archaeologists to trace their birthplace. Researchers found that women in this period were twice as likely as men to be buried away from home. The rise of patrilocality, where women relocate to their husband's village, weakened women's social support networks, putting them at a disadvantage to men, sowing seeds of inequality that we struggle to overcome today.
Find out more. cordis.europa.eu and follow us